It is May 5th, 2023, and things are swell on the day.